along with Paul Ryan's outrageous slandering of our president, where he publicly lambasted Trump while siding with Antifa terrorists following the Charlottesville incident, we're now learning that Ryan is actively working with liberals and doing everything in his power to prevent President Trump's wall from being built, in an effort to destroy Trump's chances of winning in 2020, as Trump's promise for the wall was the central platform of his campaign. As Ryan goes back on the promise he made in December of last year to support the president's agenda, now a White House insider reveals that Ryan is working with DC Democrats to get the government shut down over the building of Trump's border wall, knowing a government shutdown will cast Trump in horrible light. While we've known there's been many Republican traitors working behind the scenes to undermine Trump since the day he took office, it still comes as a shock that someone with the political prominence of Paul Ryan would sabotage a Republican president in such a treasonous way. A possible explanation for Ryan's antics is because he knows full well that should Trump and the vice president be impeached, he'd be America's next commander-in-chief, as the Speaker of the House is the third in line of succession. It's becoming crystal clear that these elected officials such as Paul Ryan do not have the interests of the American people in mind, but are only acting out of their own selfish political ambitions. Ryan better watch himself, however, because he's flirting with full-blown treason against our president. Subversion of a sitting president by attempting to overthrow the United States government is a serious federal crime, and is punishable by 20 years in prison. Republicans currently control the House, the Senate, and the executive branch. It should be a historic period in time right now for conservatives to finally take back our country after 8 years of Barack Hussein Obama taking a sledgehammer to America. But thanks to selfish traitors like Paul Ryan blocking Trump's agenda and working with liberals, we'll continue to see ongoing gridlocks in Washington, D.C., and Trump's campaign promises due to no fault of his own will not be kept. These traitors will simply bide their time until the 2020 election, and then join liberals to point the finger at Trump, saying he failed to fulfill his promises, as he never built a wall or repealed Obamacare. What do you think about this? Let us know your thoughts in the comments section. Let's make this go viral, share this on Facebook and Twitter, and let us know what else you think. And don't forget to help support us by subscribing and joining us on Patreon, by clicking on our Patreon link in the description box down below. Don't forget to check out our all-new website with much more content than on this YouTube channel. If you are seeking the best in facial and clear skin regimens and products, along with skin age reversal and so much more from the makers of Proactive, including an opportunity to work from home and earn a residual income, please visit our partner, the link is in the description box below. Now, if you are ready to check out the most extreme things that you never knew existed, please check out Change Tonight at www.changetonight.com. Let the world know your thoughts on this story. MS Fanpage helped contribute to this report. Thanks for watching and goodbye from all of us here.